lo compré. I bet you can't land a bottle on a piece of pasta.
You are right. Zozo? Pooo! Pongy bastard!
There's legit lemon.
Put me. Go on. Let me like. Go on. Stimulate your senses. Go on, Alex. Why are you laughing?
I don't know! I don't know!
What?
Okay, let's stop.
Fuck you, leg! Fuck you, leg! No, stop. You can punch me arm if you want.
Okay.
Not proper hard, but like. Go on then. My girl, this wonderful man who got you
inside my
world.
Don't nipple twist me, please.
Get your DS. Have you got Pokemon yet, Dan? Have you found it?
I found it, but
then
I lost it
again. Aww! Dick could let us play on it whilst you were playing the game. Aye, if you don't. If you wait too long, it takes to buy it, huh?
Hehehehe.
Well, we're just waiting for Robert and Jackman. What have you from Pokemon? Not that Pokemon, I want the actual Pokemon for the DS. No, I don't know which one it is. Yeah, man. Head off this button. Actually, Adam, invite you back when everyone's here. I'm gonna let your brother have a little practice since you started gaming. He hasn't had a game yet. Where is it?
Get a win.
Yeah. Practice. And that's what I'm doing. Wait, do click that and then circle when you want to shoot. But like, put a bit of power in it.
Okay, so do I hold this?
Yeah, holding that one, and then holding circle. But like, don't hold it forever. That was Jackman, you idiot. Oh, unlucky. Oh, what a goal. He's here, man. We're just waiting for you. He's just in the practice arena. I am. I'm letting him. Yeah, you're banging them in like Don, aren't you? Yeah, you should come in the practice arena. Look what he's doing. There you go. You've learned how to shoot now. You're going to smash him. Oh, save. Oh, unlucky. Right, John.
No.
And what?
Just one more.
Now waiting for you. Waiting for you's one. Yeah, it's on. I don't know. Have you not? Oh, what? That was a lethal goal.
I'm going to go straight inside with.
Adam, I'm inviting you, man. That Jack's getting molested by Diabola. He is. Have you missed that?
And a swig in the wrist. Can you watch this? James, do you want us some? James,
what?
I called us one of the bullet.
Go on then.
Gonna go load it up. And then, fire! When the opposite turn. Okay. Bullet new
boom. Why are you watching me stream like a paedophile? Alright. Dan, it's three games, best of three. So if you win the first two, then you don't have to play the third. Well, depends. Depends when Robert's finished. If Colour View soon.
And
so with
the rest.
Well, nice on your PS4, that's what I mean. Oh, I know. Wait, tell us when you...
Yeah, I think I might be ready.
Just tell us when you're both in. No, no, else. Well, I won't say anything. Adam, just don't say anything.
Trisco.
I would have just took out my mic, you know. Aaron. Well, right, Daniel, let us up the game. No, you can't. Yeah, no, it's left to go on mic in. Right, I am taking on my mic. I will be back soon. I'm boss, I hate buying. Just so you know.
So the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal, Javier Mascherano plays with Piqué in central defence, Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Very quick early in the game to give the foul. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. A definite foul very early on. It's a yellow card, and, well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Into the wall, and they were on the move upwards. Corner, Barcelona. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Vidal. Frank Ribery trying to find an opening, not panicking. Ivan Rakitic.
Now Messi.
Throw in for Bayern Munich. Frank Ribery. David Alaba. Charging forward again, these defenders. It's an exciting sight. They're an exciting team.
Well, they're doing well.
To take the lead. Lewandowski! Robert Lewandowski always looking to score. And invariably, he gets what he wants. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's looking good, this move. It's a great understanding here to level it up now. Oh, this is it. A goal.
Oh, that was schoolboy stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration.
Barcelona put the ball in the net.
Well, defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
So, away we go at 1-1. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He has been put, remember, another foul. How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go, he's got the red card.
Right, looks like it's going to be a backs-to-the-wall performance now for them. Not ideal at all.
Defender to it first. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Xabi Alonso on the attack here. And here comes the counter-attack. Lewandowski! Offside given out.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but the defence squeeze, and I think they just caught him off.
Thiago. Barcelona always expect to win, but they know this won't be easy. He can put them in front. A well saved. Corner against Barcelona. Sergio Busquets. Into the attacking third. Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch. The keeper can collect this one. Makes a challenge here. Ribery! Great stop. Oh, that's a corner for Bayern. Boateng! Attacking well here. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Lionel Messi.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
David Alaba commits the foul. He's a fine goalkeeper, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen, and he showed it here.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Have we got a situation here, Alan, where the home team are happy with the draw? The away fans getting a bit restless now, aren't they? They think there's a bit of time-wasting going on here.
Well, I think they had a better team on paper, at least. It hasn't quite worked out that way. in this match, but still time for them if they do get enough time from the ref. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. Promising build-up until that challenge. And Barcelona on the attack. Busquets! And a goal! Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
Real underdogs in terms of numbers.
Come on!
You don't have to give up the match, the ghost, and they haven't done that here. The equaliser here, very nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play. Well, he's proved me wrong, and he's got the ball back. Good position, they've worked this attack very well, into a quite a dangerous position now. They've got the ball back by that interception. This could be it. Lewandowski! And shoots! And they managed to score here. Well, on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Well, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. There's a real danger of that happening.
Not there when needed. The goalkeeper, as it turned out.
No, one or two of his defenders looking at him, having words. And you can understand why. Poor decision from him.
Müller. Good forward play from them. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And here's the cross. Well, he's got his fist to it. Good interception. Lewandowski! What a fine save. Referee has chosen to add on 4 minutes. Luis Suarez. Lionel Messi. It's looking good, this move. Thiago. Gets his foot in there. And that pass from Ribéry has been cut out. 2-2 as the half-time whistle goes. Drastic. Decision here from the man. Manager to use all the substitutes that he's allowed in one go. Possession in the midfield area. On to the attack now. To put them in front. Very good stop here. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Keeper's ball. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on. Lewandowski. This might be it. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Müller. And they've got the ball back, Barcelona. Well, they're in a good position here.
And now the shot!
Comes in with a tackle.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Corner now for Bayern Munich.
Cut off!
That's a free kick, a foul by Thiago. Turan. Iniesta's pass cut out. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Messi takes it forward. Brilliant football from this team. Good tackle. Robert Lewandowski.
Lewandowski! Opportunity here.
It's bounced back off the bar. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. The break may be from Barcelona. Challenges for the ball.
He does read the game well, this lad.
He stood in for the tackle. Frank Ribéry. It's a very good interception. Ada Tura out there on his birthday. No celebrations yet. That's cut out. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that.
He can put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
The save by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Won it back with an interception. Jerome Boateng. There's good progress with this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Xabi Alonso. He's blocked the shot well.
Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection.
Müller diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
There's some potential in this move. Robert Lewandowski. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly.
Müller! Wonderful finish.
It's a big challenge, a bad moment for this team because the title hopes might be slipping away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Have they got it?
Barcelona losing right now. Thiago. Foul by Suarez.
This could be danger with this passing. Through ball, shots on here.
There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time.
Boateng, but he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, here we can see the corner count so far. Here the challenge is a good one.
And now Iniesta.
They need something from the realms of the Champions League final of 1999, of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need, two late goals that would win them the prize.
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon. I don't know whether we're at that point here.
Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle
on the attack here. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans. And
Iniesta! It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Ball with Lahm.
A timely challenge. Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game.
Thiago.
Attacking well here.
Luis Suarez.
That ball from Iniesta going nowhere. That's a good challenge.
And there it is.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment.
And just so you know, I wasn't playing the entire game. Why not? I didn't want to get too close. well done. He beat an 11-year-old to the 80th minute. And he sweated it, he didn't even score a decent goal. Sorry, that's still won the trophy. Why not? Why not? What a shame. Out.